Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If two numbers, P and Q, are prime numbers, satisfy the following condition. P plus 5Q equals 97. We want to find the value of P squared minus Q. How to solve this kind of question? We need to use the given information. It's a prime. What are properties for prime numbers? Look at the given condition. We know that P plus 5Q equals 97. We claim P or Q, at least one of them, is 2. Why? Look at the right hand side, which is 97. 97 is an odd number. 5 here is an odd number. So P and Q cannot be odd or even at the same time. If both are even, this number should be even. Impossible. If this is an odd number, this is an odd number. 5 times odd number is odd number. Odd number plus odd number should be even number. Cannot be true. That means Q and P, only one can be even number. So first one, that's P. It's even number, or second one, 5Q is even number. Because 5 is a prime number, so Q is even number. If 5Q is an even number, Q must be an even number. If it is even number, why we said there should be 2, not other, like 4? Because both numbers are prime numbers. Prime numbers, we only have one even prime numbers, which is 2. So here, we only have two possible situations. P equals 2 or Q equals 2. We consider different situations. First situation, Q equals 2. When Q equals 2, replace Q by 2 here. That should be 10, 10 move to the right hand side. 10 here, yeah, move to the right hand side, we find the p value. P value equals 87. 87, we can decompose it. 87 equals 3 times 29. P can rewrite as 3 times 29, implies P is not a prime number. This is a contradiction about the given condition. So here it is impossible. P is a prime number, so cannot be this number, 3 times 29. So Q equals 2 is not true. Consider second situation. P equals 2. When P equals 2, replace P by 2 here, you have 2 plus 5Q equals 97. Move to the right-hand side, 97 minus 2 is 95. 95 divided by 5, we will get Q. Q equals 19. 19 is a prime number. So here, when P equals 2, Q equals 19, this given condition is true. And both are prime numbers. So we can find P squared minus Q. Just to replace P by 2, Q by 19. So here, that's 2 squared is 4. 4 minus 19 is negative 15. Negative 15 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.